so get it!
Doing? Kill that motherfucker!
Found
him!
Every
guy we got down here now!
He's coming this way!
He's coming! That shuttle that I had here!
Set his ass on fire!
Molotov going up!
Come out!
Want more?
flames!
You're mine! Move up his side!
I see him! Lining up for shot!
He's coming this way!
Thank you.
pay you for? He's tearing the docks apart!
Someplace.
He's around somewhere.
Show yourself!
Burn!
a fucking train?
Taking cover. Found him!
You scared him?
Take this!
I can get you money. Kill me, my brother will destroy everything you know. Come on, let's finish this.
You just winged me, asshole. You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me?
After we killed Sergio, it was chaos for weeks. Our guys against their guys, and Morello gone to ground. But a boss can't stay hidden forever. For a Don to be feared, he's gotta be seen. Finally, word came through that he was gonna break cover.
Morello wants to thumb his nose at us. Taking a show like there's not a war on, we'll meet him in the streets.
We do him like this. We wait outside the theater till the end of the show. All those rich assholes will start coming out. That's when we hit Morello and his gorillas in a crowd before they see us coming.
The theater's going to be packed, and not just with saps. There's a good chance the mayor, maybe even the chief, might be there too.
That's the goddamn point, Tom. We kill Morello in public, in front of the city's creme de la creme. Then they'll all know who's in charge. And it doesn't matter if you have a badge or a gavel or a fat wad of cash in your pocket. If you cross Salieri and his boys, you're dead.
Okay, boss. We'll get it done.
Take the machine guns. Make sure you don't draw attention to yourselves hanging around outside the theater. You keep the choppers hidden until you spot Morello.
And then you light them up. I want it to look like that white suit is covered in roses. You got it?
Sure, boss.